The Worli Fort is a fort built by the British in Worli, Mumbai, India. The fort, often mistakenly referred to as being built by the Portuguese, was built by the British around 1675. The fort, built on the Worli Hill, overlooked the Mahim Bay at a time the city was made up of just 7 islands. It was used as a lookout for enemy ships and pirates.
See also:
List of forts in Maharashtra.